The reason we're here tonight is Chubb is throwing a Pride Month kickoff party for all of our agents and brokers in the New York region. It's a special month, being the 50th anniversary of the Stonewall Uprisings, so we wanted to have a very special event this year. What we've done is we've partnered with an outstanding organization called True Colors United, which battles LGBTQ homelessness on a national basis, and doing something where art is literally created before people's eyes by established artists, and then is available via raffle, will actually benefit True Colors United. It's really quite an unbelievable idea, and it's very exciting.
In America, up to 4.2 million young people between the ages of 12 and 25 are experiencing some form of homelessness every year in America. Up to 40% of them identify as LGBTQ.
The charity partner that's been chosen is super relevant to our community. Chubb's commitment not only shows that they care about their own employees, but also the broader community.
I think we've really moved the needle at Chubb in a tremendously positive way for our LGBTQ employees, but also for all the employees, just to foster and nurture the kind of a company we want to continue to be, and welcoming, and one that allows people to bring forth their best selves to work.
Chubb has a decades-long commercial lines cultural institutions business, so there's great alignment there.
The best information out there tells us that people like me and my husband are very target market for our agents and brokers and for Chubb. And they typically also have more disposable income, income they often use to collect things like fine art. From a small business perspective, did you know that the LGBTQ-owned small businesses are both more likely to survive than average small businesses and have higher yearly revenues?
But it goes way beyond just personal risk services. We have lots of customers on the commercial side, and they appreciate very much our efforts in this area. They respect who we are. They see what we bring to the table that way.
Number 809-140. Yes!
I just think there's so much cross alignment for Chubb and for the community.
It's a very important month for the LGBTQ community, and it's great that Chubb is celebrating in this manner.
I personally think that some of the nationalism across the globe is creating tribal factions, and certainly goes against the grain of who we want to be at Chubb, and how we go to market, and how we treat each other.
There was so much support from the beginning to do something completely new and completely original. Everyone was really on board from the onset.
It's 50 years after the Stonewall Uprising, but it's also a moment of activism. Chubb has long been heralded as the first insurance company to really demonstrate the fact that LGBT partners were part of their community, they were covered on their policies. People looked to Chubb as a leader.